targets must have what we're looking for. Nefty Station?
You're speaking to Nefty Station?
Job's complete.
Good.
I want my payment.
Signature's fine. Here you go.
Yeah.
cargo has to be somewhere around here. The signal must be weakened by some kind of obstruction. Source. I should make use of it.
Thank you.
Nefti Station.
This is Nefti Station.
Now finish the job.
Affirming your signature. Thank you.
It's all done.
Thank you.
seen a lot of people come and go through here. Ain't a place anyone wants to linger. It's the emptiness. But that's what I like about it.
A lot can be said for solitude.
Huh? When did you walk in?
Position of a cloaked container was added to your HUD. Signatures of ancient origin.
As if I don't have enough to deal with already. take care of these mines.
this is one of the places Kala marked. I should be able to establish a spatial bypass here.
You are determined to risk your particles being rearranged for this alien technology?
You're just sore you didn't come up with it yourself.
I have other priorities, in case you fail to notice. Keeping you alive, for one.
And that's rewarding enough for you. Kala, are you there?
Nama? Yes, Kliko, I am here.
I'm at the first location. So what happens now?
Use the cube with the rice components to create a rip in space.
Rip in space, yeah, so you keep saying. Okay, so I need all these components? Some seem very particular.
I'll give you a list of the appropriate components. They are a little different here than in my homeworld, but they should serve their purpose.
I see, okay. I'll call you again once I have the basics. All right, seems like I need all the parts to make this work. Let's see what we got. I did it! It's done! Kala, are you there? I established the first spatial bypass, the first rip!
Yes, Kliko. I've seen the energy surge near you. You can use any rip to get back here.
So I should be able to fast travel between here and the home base now. I need to establish more points if I want to get around quickly.
Yes, Kliko, you can build more. I'll give you a few more places that fit. It doesn't work everywhere.
Got it. Let's try this out now, shall we?
No. You risk being translocated to your grave.
It was a hypothetical question, Hive. I really don't need your opinion.
This technology goes against all science. I thoroughly disapprove of it.
Wasn't all that bad.
On appearances, yes. Although we shouldn't discount the possibility that we have entered a parallel universe.
With a similarly grouchy onboard AI? Nah, I doubt it, Hive. You're one of a kind.
All probabilities are equally probable.
Thank you.
Union is now connected with my steadily growing network of spatial bypass locations.
I would still rather the tried and tested means of trusted jump gate travel.
A very conservative viewpoint, Hive. Nothing changes without risk. To the list of spatial bypass travel locations.
Why would you ever wish to return here?
The scenery, Hive. Just look at this place.
Purely a matter of subjectivity.
You have no appreciation of aesthetics. You're missing out.
Thank you.
research outpost?
You are correct in your assumption. It is called the BRI Bioblood.
I guess those tanks are where they store specimens? I wonder how they cope with those religious freaks in the same neighborhood. Let's pay them a visit.
Trying a different angle. Heading back for more.
You're not one of them. That's a relief.
If you mean one of those wacky cultist nuts, no. We're not on good terms with them either. I take it they've been through here?
They've been and taken whatever they wanted. There are just three of us left. We managed to hide and save some provisions.
It seems that this whole system has been left to those whack jobs. How come you're sticking it out?
Commitment to our research. Once we have the data we need, our institute will organize an evacuation. We have items to trade, which should keep us going for the time being. Would you be familiar at all with the cave systems of Aethor 1?
I was recently there, as a matter of fact. There were quite a lot of nasties down there.
Those caves contain some mycelium samples we are seeking. They are the key to us being able to complete our research in the Kaiit Nebula. We don't have the means to return to the collection site, especially with the dangers about. Unless...
I know that look.
Well, in that case, you're familiar with the drill. Our institute provides ample funding for fieldwork. You would be generously compensated.
Is it really so important?
It is vital to our understanding of the universe. Why else would we take the risk of remaining here?
Yeah, thought so. So, what is it you need then?
We have been tasked with analyzing examples of certain species that live within the nebula. Please review our requirements before you leave.
That's quite a hefty list.
Descriptions are included, with possible locations. For the most part, they are spread throughout this system.
Okay, I'll see what I can do. No promises, mind you. I am a busy guy.
Only the scans are needed. We will make certain you are adequately rewarded.
We'll see about that.
Thank you.
hope they'll be all right. That station won't hold up against a concerted assault from the Redeemers.
They are professionals. They know the dangers they face by remaining here. Another spatial bypass location to add to the list.
You took the words out of my mouth, Hive. But your tone is far off the mark.
You can hardly expect me to be pleased by yet another deposit of this abomination of the rules of physics left scattered in the cluster.
icky or ugly for a change.
Transparently so.
Remind me the next time I'm offered a task. I only do non-slimy things.
If only you would listen.
Crossing jellyfish off the list.
You returned with our scanned data.
No, I'm sorry. Still working on it.
A pity. We are keen to see them, but big data is key. We need all the data we can get.
It's tricky finding them all.
It is what it is. The advancement of human knowledge, however, is of much greater importance than our personal convenience.